Hey folks, I will show you a quick demo about Go Releaser. It's tailored to make your life easier when releasing Go projects. It handles the nitty-gritty tasks like building, packaging, and distributing Go binaries across different platforms, so you don't have to worry about them. I have developed an application that fetches real-time weather data. Don't forget to grab the API key from weatherapi.com. Let me quickly run the application to show you a quick demo of how it works. I just need to provide the city name, and it will give me the total degrees in Celsius. I suggest referring to the official documentation, it's very clear and straightforward to set up. Ensure to install the Go Releaser. I'm currently using macOS, which is already configured. They've also provided options for Windows and Linux. Let's begin with the quick start. The first command we will run is Go Releaser init, which creates a YAML-based configuration file. As you can see, I have already created the Go Releaser file. When passing environment variables, ensure to specify them under builds. I'm utilizing the API key, which I've noted here. You can validate your YAML file by running the command Go Releaser check. To create a release, you must generate a GitHub personal access token, otherwise, it won't function. I've already created one, which I'll be using. Once you've generated the GitHub token, I'll proceed to create a release tag. Before proceeding, ensure to delete the dist directory. If you wish to verify your releases locally, execute the command displayed on your screen. This will generate a dist folder in your project's root directory and create the necessary binaries. Now, just follow along with me to push the release to GitHub. Fantastic! Now, our release includes all the essential binaries for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Now, I'll proceed to test it on a Windows machine. you might notice that the Windows antivirus is flagging it as a threat. Let me exclude that. You can observe how our binary functions across various platforms and appreciate how effortlessly the task was accomplished through GoReleaser. GoReleaser offers a paid closed-source distribution option that includes numerous additional features such as creating Mac OS and Windows installers, among others. For more information, refer to the official documentation. Looking to accelerate your automation via continuous integration such as GitHub Actions? Well, that's also included. I trust you found the video enjoyable. Thank you.